Shaula, Shaula, Iju Shaga, Iju Shaga, come down. International Titi,
yeah mama.
Original Holy,
yeah papa.
International.
Where are you going to? Actually, I want to get so it's okay. Wait. I want to get to. You want to go and protest? Why are you now hiding? Why are you hiding? See, it's your civil right to protest under the Constitution of Nigeria. Nobody or anybody can stop you from protesting for peaceful one. Now, I am very, very happy for the youth of this era. When we are like you people, we're supposed to do this. We're supposed to fight and make sure that all these things are working. That is why you our children now, they are just killing them as if they are killing chicken in our face. Because we failed to do what we're supposed to do that then. We're supposed to go out there in the time of Abacha, in the time of Abagida, and tell them that what they are doing is wrong. We never did. All we keep doing is we keep running because we don't want to die. I'm really happy with this generation. Under the sun, under the rain, you are there seeking for answers. Say no to SWAT. This country must change. I really applaud you people. I didn't give you all the argumental supremacy to go out there and protest. Until that protest is over, I don't want to see you in this house.
May God not allow them, may them kill you.
Yeah. No, Nami fuck up.